In this video, I'll explain what nuclear medicine is and what it's used for. Nuclear medicine is a medical specialty that uses small amounts of radioactive materials to diagnose and treat diseases. Unlike radiology, which relies on external sources of radiation, nuclear medicine involves introducing radioactive substances into the patient's body through swallowing, injection, or inhalation. These substances are then attracted to specific organs, bones, or tissues and emit radiation, which is picked up by a special camera. Nuclear medicine, in a sense, is radiology done inside out. Nuclear medicine is unique because it images organ function rather than just the anatomy. Here's an example. In this CT scan, we're looking at a patient who has already been diagnosed with breast cancer. On the CT scan, doctors noticed three dark gray masses, but they weren't sure if these were cancer spreading. Therefore, the doctor scheduled a PET scan to get a clearer picture. The patient received a small amount of radioactive glucose. This glucose is attracted to almost all cells in our body, especially cancer cells, as they need a lot of oxygen to grow their tumor. On the PET scan, the first two spots didn't light up much, suggesting it's probably not cancer. The third spot, however, lit up significantly, indicating that it's likely the breast cancer has spread to the liver. Although nuclear medicine is primarily used for diagnosis, it can also be used to treat diseases. For example, for the treatment of prostate cancer or pain relief from certain types of bone cancers. Finally, while the term radioactive may be alarming, it's important to understand that nuclear medicine procedures are designed to be safe. For instance, a single bone scan typically yields about 4 millisieverts of radiation, whereas a full body CT scan often results in at least double that amount. What most people don't know is that we are naturally exposed to a certain level of radiation due to naturally occurring radioactive minerals. The average American receives an annual radiation exposure from natural sources of about 3 millisieverts. Moreover, the higher the altitude, the higher the radiation dose, with air crew members experiencing roughly the same level of radiation exposure annually compared to that of a bone scan without ever undergoing a nuclear imaging procedure. In conclusion, nuclear medicine procedures are safe when put into perspective, and they play a crucial role in early disease detection. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to learn more about nuclear medicine, check out my playlist to watch the other videos on this topic.